Hi, gun people and horsey people. I think I'll post this on both these guys. This is how Lowe's is committing fraud and unauthorized access to your account. And they've got this billing policy to where they just sent me because I told them I wanted to send them a letter for intent to sue and I wanted their legal department. And then suddenly I get this billing policy in my email. So here's how they're trying to justify their fraud and unauthorized use of your credit card. So I bought this ladder at Lowe's, and when I ordered it, they asked for a credit card because it's a special order because I have to buy it before it's delivered. So I give them my credit card. Right away, that same day, shows up in my account. They bill my account, and the money is taken. $400 taken out of my account. Well, three something. I'll throw in a couple pictures. So $370. So they take it out of my account. Like 7 days later, they take it out again. They double bill me. So now my account just went down $800. I don't keep that much in my checking account. I mean, especially toward the end of the month, I got maybe $400 or $500 in my check. So when they double billed me, it like dropped my account to almost nothing. So any of my my electric bill or my phone bill that comes in automatically, now they're bouncing. They're coming back unauthorized. Not enough funds. I'm like, what the hell? So I call Lowe's and I sit on the damn phone for freaking hours trying to explain and get to somebody who can talk to me. And they go, oh, that's our policy. Until your order comes in, we bill you every 7 days. And I said, you freaking idiots. Every time you bill me, they're taking money out of my account. I said, you're draining my account. Well, that's up to your bank. What we do is when we rebill you, we release the first billing. And your bank should put that back. I said, they're not putting it back. They hold it for 10 days. You're releasing in 7. I said, you guys are draining my damn account and you're making everything. Man, I was furious. And then after I complained, they charge my account again and take out another $400. Oh my God. So nobody can give me an answer. So I call and I try to get the legal department so I can file a lawsuit against them for unauthorized. I'm going to file a complaint with the attorney general, but I'm telling you, Lowe's is absolutely practicing fraud. They are, and please, Lowe's, sue me for false information. Please take me to court over this video. You guys are committing fraud. I gave you authorization to bill my card once, not to keep my number and bill it every 7 days. Now, I know they're going to say, well, according to our billing policy, if you give it to us, we tell you right here that we're going to keep in order multiple fulfillment methods. Where does it say when you recharge? Varying depends, authorization and pending charges. After placing your order, before the charge actually goes through, your bank will do an authorization. No, my bank doesn't do shit. You bill my card. You run my credit card and take the money out of my account so I don't have access to it. And the charges will show as pending. Well, no shit, it shows as pending. But when it's showing as pending, I don't have it. The bank takes it out. So Lowe's, let me get this straight, you freaking idiots, propeller heads at your main office. You're telling me that if I just charge Lowe's corporate $1 million as pending, I'm not really charging you. I'm just pending it, right? So I can just keep charging $1 million pending, and then you don't have access to those funds, and you'd be okay with that. This is the most absurd freaking policy I've ever heard. I can't believe somebody hasn't sued them. They are not authorized to charge your account and to access your account multiple times when you make a purchase. I just think this is fraud. Please, if somebody knows a way to do a class action and put freaking Lowe's out of business until they stop this damn policy, I am just furious with them. Some lady called me and goes, well, we'll send you the address. I haven't got the address yet on how to serve them papers for a intent to sue and a demand for loss of things. But do not give your credit card to Lowe's. You are absolutely allowing them to charge your account whenever they want, as many times as they want, under the pretense, well, it's just pending. And if the bank takes the money, that's not our problem. We're just telling the bank, we want to know if you have funds. Why don't you just charge the damn thing and be done with it? And then if I have a problem, I can ask for a refund. No. That way we couldn't screw you customers over and make you drain your bank account, checks bounce, your automatic payments bounce. No, no, no. We'll just keep billing you every freaking 7 days. Absolutely outrageous. Ugh. Anyway, we'll end that there.